YouTube universe. What is good? What is happening? What is cracking? What's your favorite role model? Hitman Thornton for Raw Reaction TV. Oh, look, camera shaking. You know, it's windy out here.
Oh, damn.
And we just got doing a quick movie review. We just got done seeing X-Men Apocalypse. And right here, got Ms. Galaxy. You know, my daughter, remember her from last time when we did Batman v Superman. Yeah, that's right.
Batman v Superman, which was a good movie.
Yeah. So yes, we just got done with X-Men Apocalypse. So get her thoughts. What did you think?
I thought it was great. I thought the storyline was real well. I thought they did a good job on Apocalypse. I just thought it was amazing. It blew my mind. A lot of new stuff.
Everyone pretty much got their time to shine. It was a lot more action, a lot more entertaining going on. Some of the characters, were kind of throwaway, you know. But, you know, Mystique, Magneto, Xavier, and there was a cameo.
We not gonna tell you. Oh, I guess he is.
Yeah, spoiler. There was a cameo in the movie. Yeah, wait a minute. There it is. No, not Punisher, but y'all recognize him. Yeah.
You'll see
cameo.
It was good.
I know, spoiler alerts. Everyone gets butt hurt, but too bad. I didn't say the name, just show you the picture. Bam. Anyway. So, X-Men Apocalypse, good movie, entertaining. Is it better than Captain America Civil War?
I'm just saying.
Story-wise, Captain was better. Entertaining-wise, X-Men. But I got to see it again to give a full-blown thought on it. But I just wanted to get her thoughts. She liked it. That's her thing. But still entertaining. Check it out. Long-ass movie, though. 2 hours and 40-something minutes or whatever.
But I stayed up this time. Hey,
she stayed up this time. Batman v Superman, she fell asleep.
Hey, I was like 11 o'clock at night, though.
Yeah,
come on,
and try to act like she watched it. And
I was when I opened, you know what I'm saying?
Whatever. Anyway, X-Men Apocalypse, good movie, entertaining, a lot going on. I got to see it again to give a really full review. I just wanted to get her reaction. Anyway, so check it out. Entertaining movie. I'll give you that. Entertaining. So in the meantime, between time, until next time, it's your favorite role model, Hitman Thornton for Raw Reaction TV, Ms. Galaxy.
We out.
Peace out, bitches.